empowerment to me is self-love. I feel that we need to be able to accept who we truly are and be confident with the person that we are, despite of all the differences and all the imperfections, because we take that into our stride and we own it.
To me, female empowerment is about having faith and courage even when things are not going smoothly, and believe that at the end of the day, things will fall into place and be exactly where they are supposed to be, and we will be able to find meaning in all the things that has happened before.
So for a woman to have empowerment, it is to show that women will be able to support each other. So having the power to take control over necessities or whatever environment or situation that you're being placed in, and stepping up the game as a woman.
Life is about chaos and embracing chaos.
Success is not final, failure is not fatal, and it's the courage to go on that matters.
Embrace yourself, love your skin, because you are confidently beautiful.